Kitana so we can continue with the investigation.